contest is scheduled for one fall with a 60-minute time limit, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Championship. Making its way to the ring from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 243 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Champion and the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
Shamrock set to defend the Intercontinental title against The Rock. And folks, moments ago, we understand that the Intercontinental Champion had a conversation with Mr. McMahon back in the locker room area.
Get the camera.
Move the camera!
I wonder what that was about.
Well, I don't know, but obviously Mr. McMahon didn't want our ears to overhear anything.
You smell what The Rock is cooking?
Challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, The Rock.
Well, I'll tell you what, I don't care if it's Reunion Arena in Dallas tomorrow night, Sky Dome in Toronto, big events coming this weekend to Montreal, Ottawa, this Saturday night in Buffalo, New York, wherever you see The Rock, you know he's going to get that kind of response, King.
He's the people's champion, all right?
Oh, you're wrong.
And he's got a chance to become the Intercontinental Champion here tonight.
The Rock says,
26 years of age. Yeah, he's a young stud, and his popularity is absolutely amazing for whatever reason.
I thought he would have gotten a bite.
Hey, Rock.
Listen.
Hey, Rock.
There's the boss.
Hey, Rock. Since I have a problem with the people, I have a problem with the people's champion. So therefore, I'm going to add a little stipulation to this matchup. And that is that if you don't defeat Ken Shamrock for the Intercontinental title right here tonight, then you're not going to the Survivor Series, much less be the number one contender. Good luck, Rock. Let's ring the bell.
That's not fair. I mean, it's a must-win situation for The Rock. He's got to beat Shamrock for the title right here tonight. And you know the only way a title changes hands here in the WWF is by pinfall or submission.
Whoa.
Everything The Rock has worked for, and he earned his way into the Deadly Game tournament at the Survivor Series, is on the line right here live in Houston, Texas.
I was just fixing to say earlier that I thought The Rock being the number one contender would have gotten a first round bye in the big Survivor Series tournament. Now he may not even be in it.
Well, The Rock's popularity apparently has cost him as far as Mr. McMahon is concerned.
Oh.
And there's an elbow driven right into the chest.
It's like a mini people's elbow right there.
Looking for it one more time of power and authority. Well, I'll tell you what, when you own the only game in town, the only real game in town, as Mr. McMahon does, you can do any damn thing you want to. And that's what we're experiencing here tonight. Wow. Many of us have been verbally blasted by the boss, but The Rock is, he may pay a much higher price. And these fans letting Shamrock know how they feel about the world's most dangerous man.
Well, I think they're also letting Mr. McMahon know how they feel about that stipulation. Oh, that he's just put on The Rock. I mean, The Rock was the number one contender when he walked into this ring. And now when Mr. McMahon comes out here, all of a sudden, if he doesn't defeat Ken Shamrock and win the Intercontinental title, he doesn't even get to go to Survivor Series. That's unbelievable.
One of McMahon's credos is that he always gives opportunity. We can continue that thought by saying he can also take opportunity away from you.
He taketh away, yes.
And I know you hear it all the time in the NFL here, we're in season, must-win situation. Ooh, must-win in college football. This is a must-win for The Rock, and The Rock is taking it outside. He's got to remember, does The Rock,
what?
He's got to either pin Shamrock or make
Shamrock submit to stay in the Deadly Game tournament at the Survivor Series. Shamrock's in it. He'll take on Goldust. The Rock scheduled to meet Triple H, who'll be returning from his knee injury at that time. Shamrock is an animal. No doubt. Look out. Here, come on.
Good grief.
Look out. No, that'll catch you out, Rock. Shamrock.
Oh, man.
Thinks this is an alley fight. And you still got to wonder what McMahon and Shamrock were talking about. That's got me baffled. What were they talking about, King?
I don't know, but he didn't put any special stipulations on Shamrock. I mean, if Shamrock were to lose here, I guess he's still in Survivor Series, unlike The Rock.
Shamrock, who earned his reputation not only as a tough man around the country in tough man fights, bar bouncing, but in the UFC as well.
Oh, man. Come on, Shamrock. This is going to put McMahon in a worse mood if you lose.
The Rock looking. Oh, look out. Hurricane Rana by Shamrock.
Good.
Great offensive move.
He got him.
Waistlock. Suplex.
No! He's in the zone now, baby. Knuckle up.
Shamrock hurt. Ankle lock. That'll be it right there. Shamrock will break the ankle and enjoy doing it.
And McMahon's enjoying this too.
Nowhere for The Rock to go. The Rock's got to give it up. And Matt, can you believe that man? Vince McMahon is enjoying The Rock's pain.
I'm just glad to see a smile on McMahon's face.
The Rock got to the rope. He survived. He survived to continue the fight. Well, it helps when you're 6'5", and you got that long reach, King.
That's really not fair. Yeah. Whoa! Double clothesline!
The champion Shamrock, the challenger The Rock, both knocked down. Remember, it's a must-win for The Rock to stay in the hunt for the WWF title of the Survivor Series.
And
The Rock has got to win by pinfall or submission right here.
Uh-oh.
A count-out or a disqualification will not get you to the pay window.
Is that the six? Oh, no! Oh, no!
There's a cover! One, two, three, no!
No, 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 no!
The sold-out crowd in Houston is absolutely electrified here tonight for the war zone. And The Rock is up, and The Rock is fighting right and left. Shamrock misses the kick. Man, that was a 2.5, if it was anything.
Oh,
Shamrock,
man.
Counters, power slam. Shamrock going for it.
Got him.
Shamrock got a 2.5. What a contest. What an athletic contest.
Aren't you pulling for Shamrock? You know what kind of mood McMahon is going to be in? You know he's going to come back out here and chew our rear ends out if The Rock wins.
Well, he's fired me twice. Sometimes you gotta keep some of your integrity. And these guys got the only game in town. You know
I'd say for you, it's more important to keep your job.
Intercontinental title on the line here. The Rock's gotta win it by pinfall or submission to stay the Survivor Series. And there's a DDT! There's a DDT! We got a new champion! Oshawa Shamrock! My God! Shamrock's like a pit bull. He won't give up. Mr. McMahon laid down the edict for The Rock to retain his number one contender status.
Yeah!
Oh. Referee Tim White just got annihilated.
Whoa!
And so did The Rock.
Look at Shamrock looking back at McMahon.
Shamrock got some kind of eye contact with McMahon there. And now Shamrock, don't do. Shamrock's got a steel chair.
Oh, look at the smile on McMahon's face now.
Shamrock's got a steel chair, and the referee is down. It's martial law here. Shamrock's a vigilante.
He hit his head.
I think the chair bounced back and maybe hit Shamrock right in the face.
Shamrock hit himself. Break for The Rock, and now Shamrock's got that chair. Shamrock's back up with a chair. Oh, wow! The referee saw it, and that's a disqualification. That's a disqualification, and that means The Rock did not win the match by submission or pinfall.
Wait a minute, though, he won the match,
but not by submission or pinfall.
Hey, Rock, it looks like, if you can hear me, Rock, it looks like you didn't win the Intercontinental Championship. So it looks like, Rock, you're no longer the number one contender. You're not going to Survivor Series. You're not the People's Champion. You're the People's Chump.
God almighty, that's not fair. That's not fair at all. McMahon just screwed The Rock out of any opportunity to be the WWF Champion.